Following breaking news right now out of Fort Bend County, where emergency crews are responding to a reported pipeline explosion. This is near FM 1952 and Highway 36. Photos and video from that scene show just how large those flames are. As you can see, this is an area where there are some homes. We are working to learn if anyone has been injured. We'll keep you updated as new information comes into the newsroom.